Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Tiro Segno Nazionale shooting range here in Milan, Italy, for the second stage of the ISSF World Cup in Rifle and Pistol. I'm Hilary Russell, and I have the pleasure of having Italy's pistol shooter, Mauro dear God, sorry, Mauro. It's nice to have you here with us today, and tell us a little bit about the qualifications. You're having some problems with your shoulder.
Yeah, first of all, thank you, everybody. It's a pleasure for me to be here. I had a little problem with my shoulder during a pistol match. It was a problem I had for 1 week. I tried to do something with my physio. It was working, I thought, but during the competition was a little bit worse. And so I had some therapy now. It is going a little bit better, so I hope for Munich to be in a good shape.
Yeah, I hope so too, because we want to see you there in the finals, without a doubt.
Yeah, I hope too.
So we have our finalists today. We've got our 8 finalists, and we just see here Mikec, and he's got a 6-point advantage over the others. That's quite a lot.
Yeah, should be enough, but like usually in free pistol, everything is possible because it's a very difficult competition, and each little mistake can be a big problem for the shooter. But yeah, should be enough.
Yeah, the weather conditions are, it has been raining today, but the winds aren't too terribly strong, so it shouldn't affect, tell me how you were feeling when you were...
Yeah, it's. I like this kind of weather, maybe because it's the light, it's always in the same condition, mm-hmm. no big wind, and I think it's, for me, it's the best to shoot like this.
Okay.
I prefer light like this than sun.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Here you can see the people that have come to turn out. You know, this is our last day here in Milan. We're going to be heading to Munich for the last stage of the ISSF World Cup in Rifle and Pistol. So here they are, our 8 finalists today. And we'll have just a second, have a chance to introduce them.
ISSF World Cup Milan 2012. The International Shooting Sport Federation welcomes you to the 2012. The final competition for the 50-meter pistol man event will now begin.
So in 8th place, coming with 561 points, representing Italy, we have Giuseppe Giordano.
Yeah, my teammate, he's growing up very strong shooter in free pistol. He feels very good in free pistol, so I think he can do a very good final.
Great. Tell that the crowd really likes him. We've got a lot of Italians here cheering him on.
Yes.
7th place with 561 points, representing Armenia. We have Norer Bakhtamian.
He's a very strong shooter. He can make a lot of points in both disciplines, air pistol and free pistol. And he's one of the most experienced shooters in the world. So.
Also coming in with 561 points in 6th place, representing the United States of America, we've got Jason Turner.
Yeah, he's also an experienced guy. I know him because we had a training camp together. He's a very good guy, very strong shooter.
Very nice guy.
Yeah.
It's nice to see him in the final. He's been wanting to get into these World Cups, and he's done it today, so my hat goes off to him. Then in 5th place, coming in with 562 points, a man who's never entered into a final round of a World Cup before, the United States of America, Nicholas Maurer.
Yeah, young guy, first World Cup final, so let's see what can happen with this guy.
Then in 4th place with 562 points, representing Japan, Tomoyuki Matsuda.
One of the best shooters in the world at the moment.
Yeah, he's incredible. He is currently ranked number 1, and he's just has had a couple of really amazing years.
Yeah. And he's also a very nice guy.
Yeah, he is.
Very gentle.
And in 3rd place with 564 points, representing the People's Republic of China, we have Wang Ziwei.
Yeah, also him is the first final, but like each Chinese can shoot very good, so he shot very good today.
And in fact, sometimes with these Chinese, you don't even have a picture on their athlete's presentation in their entering into the finals. Yeah. Then in second place, with 568 points, also representing the People's Republic of China, we have Zhang Tian.
Very strong shooter, too. It's, last year, he's shooting very good, very high results, so strong, also strong finalist.
Yeah, he is, and he just actually won the bronze in London. Then in first place, representing Serbia, we have Damir Mikec. He's entering with 174 points.
Yeah, my friend Damir. I like him a lot. He's a very nice guy, and he shot very good today. 74 is a very high result in Rifle&Pistol. It's not usual to see this result in
World Cup. And we haven't seen him in a World Cup for a while. And so it's really good that you can see that he's back in the game, and he's, I'm sure that, I saw him, I had a chance to talk to him just for a second before the final started, and he said, okay, just say good things about me, okay? Yeah.
When I saw this morning, I said, how did you finish, because I didn't see last shot. I said, quite good, 74.
Not too bad. So we're going to get this final started in just a second. There's going to be, like you were saying before, a real fight for the bronze.
Yes,
you know.
It's. I think the first two places should be almost done, and third place will be a very exciting final because with only 3 points there are 6 shooters.
Right.
So it's very close and it will be nice to see them.
So we're gonna just focus in now on Giordano and Bakhtamyan. Now, do you do a lot of practicing with Giordano, or not? Do you practice a lot with Giordano?
Usually, yes, during training camps, and he usually lives in Rome with his job, and we have a lot of trainings together, and it's very nice to shoot with him because we almost have the same technique, so it's always nice to speak about this, and we help each other.
Which is nice. You know, the Italian team is very good to each other, you know?
Yeah.
They're really supportive of each other.
Very good group with the guys, and it's a pleasure for me to be a part of this group because I really feel real friendship with the others.
Yeah.
So it's very important, I think, to grow up together.
I think so too. And it's not only pistol, but also rifle and also even shotgun. It's incredibly strong teams. You know, I think it's just that Italy is kind of the heart of shooting as well. You know, they for the sport of shooting, obviously.
Yeah.
You know,
yes.
Which is really great, and I just wish your team the best, especially coming up with the London Games coming up. We'll see how it goes. That's the only thing that people are talking about these days, you know?
Mm.
So as I was saying, this is our last day here in Milan. From here, we'll be leaving tomorrow to head up to Munich. And just a couple of days' time, we'll be starting a World Cup up there with rifle and pistol. I know that the U.S. team was very thrilled today to find two of their shooters end up in the final. And it just goes to show they've got a young team that's really beginning to show some faces, and they're beginning to enter into the finals now. That also shows what a strong, young group of guys that are up and coming for the United States of America.
562 is nice job. Nice job.
Yeah. Okay, let's take a look now at Giordano and Bakhtamyan. 10.4, nice way to start off for Giordano. He's a quick shot.
Yeah, especially the beginning. He started very well.
Bakhtamyan with a 10.6.
Yeah, he also did.
Well, we've got some really great scores. Unfortunately for Mikec, he has started off with an 8.6. It could just be the nerves.
Yeah,
you know?
It is not easy to shoot in the first place.
I'm sure that it isn't. Zhang with a 9.4, Wang with a 9.0, Matsuda 9.5, Maurer a 10.3, Turner a 10.6. We have Backman with a 10.6 as well, and Giordano a 10.4. Mikec is still holding in first place by 5.2 tenths of a point over Zhang. Wang is in third place with only 7 tenths of a point behind him is Maurer, and 7 tenths of a point behind him is Turner. So anything can go, like we were saying, for bronze. We're going to have to keep an eye on these guys and see who starts moving up and down the scoreboard.
And as the first shot was a very good beginning. So
yeah.
Exciting final. So.
And now, you know, the shooters are hearing exactly where they're standing. They know who's in first, who's in second, and how many points are separating them. So that puts a little bit of pressure on them.
Yeah, this is one of the last changes that we had in the final. And it's a little bit more nervous, of course, over pressure. But sometimes it can also help you.
Mm-hmm.
Because maybe you can see that someone is behind you, so you have much more power to shoot better.
Mm-hmm. On now to Turner and Maurer. .4 for Turner. And 8.5 for Maurer. We've got Mikec, who shot a 10.0. He's got the whole Serbian team cheering him on. You can hear them screaming, actually. Zhang a 10.1. Wang a 10.5. Matsuda a 10.2. Maurer a 8.5. Turner a 9.4. Bakhtamyan a 10.1. And 9.0 for Giordano. So let's see here. Mikec still has a little over 5 points over Zhang. Wang is still in third place. He's holding on to that now by 1.8 tenths of a point. We've got Matsuda and Bakhtamyan now tied up for fourth. So
very nice beginning for Bakhtamyan.
It's done very, very well.
Yeah.
We were saying he's a very talented shooter, and we can see that.
Yeah.
You know, Matsuda also is one that we've been keeping our eye on. And, you know, after the earthquake that happened, you know, he came to Sydney after that.
Yeah.
I think it was maybe 2 weeks after the earthquake took place, and he won 2 golds.
Yes.
You know?
Yeah. I think it's also a very nice thing for his country.
Yeah.
Maybe he wanted to give help for his country.
I think so too. And in fact, he did. He dedicated the gold medals to Japan. And here he is now, Matsuda, going up against Wang. Wang with a 9.3. Hmm, 8.3 for Matsuda.
Yeah.
Now Matsuda, he just won the gold, I believe it was in London. Let's see. Maurer coming off, 7.7 for Maurer. Just waiting now for Zhang. 10.0, nice.
Yeah.
So we've got a couple sketchy scores here.
For the others.
Mikec with an 8.7, Zhang a 10.0, Wang a 9.3, Matsuda an 8.3, Maurer 7.7, Turner an 8.8, Bakhtamyan an 8.7, and Giordano a 9.0. What do you suppose happened here?
Oh, 2 9.0 on the left. Maybe a problem with sighting, or maybe too long with the trigger. Maybe.
Well, you know, we've got Mikec now with 3.8 tenths of a point advantage. He's coming off of 6 point advantage from the start. Zhang is held down to second place by 4.7 tenths of a point, and Wang is held down to third place. Bakhtamyan now is 2.4 tenths of a point behind him. Here we still have quite a while to have this final to go. So anything can happen, and you've seen the scores are going up and down. So it'll be interesting to find out how Mikec can hold up to the pressure now.
Yeah, he knows how to, but of course it is difficult.
3, 2, 1, start.
Zhang and Mikec.
Good shot for Giordano.
Yeah, very good shot for Giordano. 9.3 for Zhang. 10.1, nice for Mikec.
Yeah. Nice shot.
And this is going to change things around, I think, for third place. This is Mikec, who shot a 10.1, Zhang a 9.3. Wang, in fact, did change his standings after shooting a 7.8. Matsuda with a 9.3. Mora with a 9.2. Turner a 9.6. Bachtman a 10.7. And Giordano also a beautiful 10.7. And that has moved Bachtman up into third place, overtaking Wang. We have Mikec still in first place. He's gained some a little bit of his lead. He's now up by 4.6 tenths of a point. Zhang is still holding on to second place by 5.7 tenths of a point. And we have Wang half a point behind, and Giordano is now only a point behind third place. This is pretty good.
As we can see in free pistol, it's easy to lose some points, but to also to earn some points.
That's true. You know, 10.7 is fantastic.
Yeah, it's very, very nice shot.
For the next competition shot, low.
And in free pistol, it's very important to have this shot because gives you a lot of points.
Attention. Three,
here he is,
two,
back to man who has
one,
now overtaken five. Wang. You can see just by his score that anything can happen, you know, during the competition. 8.7 up to a 10.7.
Yeah.
You know, 2 points. 9.1 for back to man. Giordano at 10.5. Nice.
Yeah. So Damien is.
Yeah, Mikec at 10.2. He really has a cheering section here today. Yeah. My goodness. We have Zhang with a 9.7, Wang with a 10.0, Matsuda a 9.1, Moore 8.5, Turner a 10.0, Bachtamian 9.1, and Giordano a 10.5. Really nice shooting there by Giordano, and with that, he's moved up into third place, tied up with Wang. You know, only 0.4 of a point behind is Bachtamian, and we still have another 5 shots to find out who's going to be actually getting that bronze medal.
Yeah, Giordano is shooting very good, so I hope he continue like this.
Yeah, Giordano, with that, he got the cheers of the crowd without a doubt. He's moved up to third. You know, if he can get the bronze medal, I'm sure he'll make Italy very proud, you know?
Yes.
And Italy has certainly a way of celebrating after medals. On to shot 6.
Attention, 3, 2, 1, start.
Ooh, an 8.2 for Wang. Giordano, 9.9. also for Mikec.
Yeah, after a not so good beginning, he started to shoot like he knows.
Like we're used to seeing him.
Yeah,
yeah, absolutely. Like I said, Mikec a 9.9. We have Zhang with a 9.8. Wang with unfortunate 8.2, Matsuda 10.0, Moore at 8.6, Turner at 8.7, Bakhtamian at 8.9, and Giordano a 9.9. And so we have Giordano still holding on to third place. He's now up 1.4 tenths of a point.
8.9.
Bakhtamian is on his heels, but Wang also is only 3 tenths of a point behind. Mikec is holding on to first by 5.2 tenths of a point. And like you were saying, he's shooting like we're used to seeing him before.
Yes. I saw him shooting in training. It's very unbelievable.
Okay, here he is, Giordano. He knows where he's standing right now. Really having a great final, moving up from 8th place where he entered, and then up now he's up into 3rd place. Oh, 0.1.
Yeah, a little bit too long.
And Wang with a 10.2. So we've got Mikec with a 9.3, Zhang with a 10.6. We have Wang with a 10.2, Matsuda a 10.0, Moore a 9.2, Turner an 8.2, Bakhtamian a 10.6, and Giordano an 8.1. And unfortunately, that 8.1, Giordano has now moved down to 5th place, being overtaken by Bakhtamian and Wang.
There's a shot that is bent, so...
Both of them shot 10.6s,
yeah.
And that's how you overtake somebody, you know?
Yeah. But you know, one shot, it's not so important if you piece it, because it's usual to make an 8 in the final, so...
Right.
Okay, so now and shooter shot an 8, so it's not so important.
Right. We still have 3 shots to go, and
yeah.
You can see that maybe things will change around once again, or twice again, or 3 times again.
Attention, 3, 2, 1, start.
Back on now to Mikec. You can hear the crowds. You can't see it here, but a 10.9 for Giordano. Unbelievable. And a 7.6 for Mikec. Okay, things are really, really changing now.
Yes.
We now have a tie for first place. Mikec is shooting a 7.6. I'm sure that he's very happy about that. Zhang with an 8.3, Wang with a 9.8, Matsuda a 9.3, Moore a 7.9, Turner a 9.0, Bakhtamian a 9.9, and I gotta say it quickly before the crowd goes crazy, Giordano a 10.9.
Like I said before, a bad shot is nothing.
Unbelievable.
So.
You know, he's only 1/10 of a point now behind Bakhtamian. And we've got Mikec holding on to first place by 3.2 tenths of a point. That was an unfortunate 7.6 for Mikec, but I think that he's pretty capable of holding on to first place without a problem. Now, how do you come off a 10.9? Where's your mind at that point, Mauro? Yeah.
It's not easy now, because after 10.9, you just have to shoot fast as he knows, and everything will be okay.
Here he is, Giordano, coming off at 10.9. Oh, with an 8.8.
Yeah. Time was okay.
An 8.9 for Bakhtamyan. This is going to tie them up, I think. 9.9 for Zhang. Okay, Mikec is definitely back into it, a 10.2. I haven't heard of such a rowdy crowd in my life. Do you know that? In the 4 years that I've been working here, I have not heard so much. Mikec, 10.2. We have got Zhang with a 9.9. Wang with an 8.3. Matsuda, 9.2. Moore, a 9.5. Turner, a 10.0. Bakhtamyan, an 8.9. And Giordano, an 8.8. Let's see here. Giordano, it's 0.2 of a point. Didn't tie them up. 0.2 of a point behind Bakhtamyan. And we have one more shot to go.
Honestly, I like this.
I do too.
Yeah.
I really like to hear it. I don't know how it could be affecting the shooters. You know, generally it's very silent during and then after.
I think also in the final when you are under pressure, if you feel and
yeah,
you hear
you're
something
hearing
like
some
this,
good energy.
It's relaxing you, I think. It's,
yeah.
It's okay.
But truly, in my whole career of this, yeah. I've never heard such a crowd.
Yeah, yeah. Me too.
All right, the pressure's on for Giordano. He's 0.2 of a point behind Bakhtamyan.
Yeah, the most important shot.
You know, we've got Bakhtamyan, who you said is such an experienced shooter. Giordano also. An 8.9. To wait and see.
8.3.
9.3. No.
Yes,
unbelievable. I think they're going to be.
This, yeah. There's a tie.
There's going to be a tie for third between Bakhtamyan and Giordano.
Let's see the others, but I think there's a tie.
There's going to be, absolutely. 9.5%.
Yeah.
And Mikec winning the gold medal. Shooting 9.3, we've got Zhang in second place after shooting 9.5, and we've got Bakhtamyan and Giordano in a shoot-off for third place. This is really unbelievable.
This is going to be exciting.
Yes,
now.
Absolutely. Here he is, our gold medalist, Damir Mikec from Serbia.
Great job.
Very great job.
I'm
very good
very
shooting.
Very happy for him.
He deserved this. It's been a couple of years since he's been on the in the final, and he did a great job. Here's our silver medalist from the People's Republic of China, Zhang Tian. He is also winning, I believe, his second medal of the season. He won. Hold on a second. Yes, he won the bronze in London, and now he's moved up a step and is getting the silver.
For your shoot-off shot, low.
And we're going into a shoot-off.
Yeah.
All right, put your money down.
yeah, of course I can say you only jumped down.
Of course. Yeah. Okay, the pressure is on for these guys. I'm sure neither one of them thought this was going to end up in a shoot-off. One more shot to see who's going to be on the podium today. Yeah. 10.2 for Giordano. Pressure's now on Bakhtamyan, a 7.2. There he is, our bronze medalist today. Giuseppe Giordano, the crowd is going crazy. He's very, very happy. Wonderful job there by Giordano from Italy, going home with a bronze medal. Celebrating tonight.
Yes. I hope we will pay something.
Once again, we have Damir Mikec with the gold medal. We have Zhang Tian with the silver and Giuseppe Giordano with the bronze.
It seems we are in a stadium.
So Mauro, I want to thank you so much for joining me today. I wish you the best luck with your shoulder, also in Munich.
Thank you.
And I just ask everyone to stay tuned in about half hour at 3 o'clock p.m. local time. We're going to have 50-meter rifle-prone men. Thank you again, Mauro.
Thank you very much. Bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, the medal ceremony for the 50-meter pistol man will now take place. The bronze medal goes to Giuseppe Giordano from Italy. Total score 657.2. The silver medal goes to Sun Tian from the People's Republic of China. Total score 664.6. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the national anthem of Serbia.